Hey, my peeps, it is the Gooseman coming back at you with, well, the Mediterranean battle, but this is the France battle on Locarnus's add-on. I have played through Poland and Norway as on Locarnus's version of the game, and this is what I've created for France. I like the fact that I can upgrade one of my tanks to a Panzer Flam, and it's an in-house upgrade. So I love the Flam Panzer. So even though it's only got a muted rate of fire of 11, I still like the Flam. And then I upgraded Albert Kerscher to a Stug 3B. Because that's a tank, and I like it because it's an artillery tank. I upgraded the other to a Panzer 4D, and I upgraded him to a BF 109-3. But he said that you would be able to upgrade a TAC bomber to a fighter, and I don't see that as possible. So maybe you have to do it in game. But, yeah, so I'm just leaving it as a BF 110. And then my Junkers. So, this is how you can play this game. And I like the different upgrades that you can make for this battle, or for this campaign. So, instead of deploying these, I'm going to go ahead and load up my Mediterranean game, because that's what you came to see. I just wanted to show off Locarnus's little tweaks. Okay, so let's quit. And let's go to battlefield. Alright, we're going to skip all the jibba-jabs and shibba-shoes and open up the game, what I have saved. Okay, I have my plus 3 defense BF 109 E3. I haven't upgraded him because I'm going to wait till I use him next turn. And let me know what you think of the advantages between the E and the F, if that's my only changes that I can make. I like the extra kill, the extra attack. But this has more defense on every angle, more ammo, and greater initiative, just less attack. So that's what I changed Arato Bela to, is an F2. And then I have my Junkers that I changed to an BF 110. And I also upgraded my Panzer 2 to a 3F, and then a 3H. But I'm not using them. I want to use this 4E, Pete Mitchell. Let me know if you want to take the name of my Panzer 3H, or even Albert Kerscher. I'll give somebody the honor to have Albert Kerscher, but I don't plan on using him for a while. And then I have my artillery, Daniels, and my Gooseman, Recon. I'm using these two because I want to get, or these three ground units, because I want to try and get them to 2 stars and hopefully a hero. This is my overall plan. Oh, that's so bad. Looking at this is so nasty. My overall plan is I'm going to transport one of the infantry over here to help solidify this. Take pincer move this Zagreb. Use these and part of these to pincer move quickly on Pristina, and then move up to help solidify this taking of Belgrade. Once that is done, and this is done, I'm going to go as fast as I can. as fast as I can. Over here in Africa, I'm going to do my normal thing on recon in force. I may eventually, once I move to Crete to help Africa, I might bring a plane, extra plane. But yeah, so eliminating this, and then coming around and getting Fort Capuzzo. Yeah. So what I plan on doing for here is taking this infantry in southern France up here to help with any partisans, but this is the one I plan on taking over here to help out. Otherwise, I'm going to deal with partisans over here. And I'm going to try to bring these AAs over here to help out with the stinking Air Force, apparently, that attacks. Enough jibber-jabber. Let's get started. I'm going to move here. I'm going to move here. These need to stay. Sorry. This is the best fighter can be. You're the guy I'm going to take. And you're the fighter I'm going to take up. Partisans come to Bordeaux. That'll be a pain in the ass. You are getting upgraded to an E7. But you have more. It's no extra, and it's more fuel. You stay. You move. Interesting. Hey. This is blind. No. Whatever. Mm-hmm. Fighter. Shoot. Use you. Excellent. Finish off. Arato. Come on. Come on. Yes. This only fires two? What the hell? Subpar. Thank you for being a decent guy. Okay, you fire like this. So you can just kill him? And you can come up back here and right here. You suck. Decent. Nope. I'm not gonna be aggressive. Too much chance for rugged defense. Come on, Gooseman. Nah, it'll be fine. Unless I have another bomber or something. Here is just not cool. Stay. Stay. I don't have any more trains. Okay, so I have to wait. These are permanently asleep. I don't even know what the hell they're doing here. Oh, these are French dudes. Need more trains. Do I have planes? Yes. Permanently asleep. Okay, Africa. So let's fly these over. How much should I get per turn? 30. That's good. That was a big boomy dude. Boomy. Too ambitious. Let the fish be anxious. Let's see what kind of mischief they get into. You are sticking around, but you're gonna come up here. You're coming down here. And you are hopefully not needing to buy replacements. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so I played that wrong. Whatever. Oh, excellent. Oh, excellent. Ouch. Ouch. Excellent. Not too bad. As the war continues to expand, bombing by the Allies is increasing significantly. We must protect our cities and industries at all costs. You will get 100 prestige points penalty, up to a maximum of 300 for each Allied strategic bomber over a victory objective city in Germany. Cities marked with a plus at the end of the turn. You don't have to be a jerk about it. Fighter. You have no ammo. You're an attack bomber. And I can fight you. Let's do it like this. This is actually better than this. That's pathetic. Now maybe you'll run into these guys. Oh, I gotta be careful. I don't wanna use all my trains over here. Let's shoot you down. Bela. Oh, you need some work, buddy. I have this seized. Rocket defense. Train. Suck. Boomstick. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna need it. I think this is enough to take this. So I'm not gonna sweat anything. I'm gonna just bring this straight down. Come on, seriously. They're not hit me. They're not hit me. Petey. Gooseman, Fern Cross, first class. Yeah. You can move pretty fast. Oi. Let's work on you. Suck. Nothing. Stay, you don't need to rush. Let's bring that Italian guy over. More artillery. You come out of here. You're pissing me off. What are you gonna do? I'll leave it. Oh, I'll take that chance with Gooseman. Fly. All right. Let's let you bomb. Good 3G. Good old Rommel. He's not as tough in this go. Nothing is seen. No, it'd be fine. Yeah, I don't know where to take you. I can't take you anywhere. Well, I can. No, I can't. You're nothing. I need more trains. Permanently sleep. Go. What are you doing, ambush? The independent state of Croatia has been established in Zagreb. As a result, Hungary issued a declaration that Yugoslavia had ceased to exist, releasing Hungary from its obligations under the Non-Aggression Pact and the Treaty of Trianon. The Hungarian troops would act to protect the Hungarians who live in the south parts from the anarchy of war. Oh, that's very nice of you. All right. You are a piece of crap. Oh, this completely sucks. Train, 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 train. So, yeah, there's a tear in my beer for you, baby. Nice. Really? Yeah, let's let you come here, come here. Peace out. Fun. Well, Arato, I need to let you take a shot at you. Please, please don't hit me. Thank you. That felt good. Balls. That's pretty darn good. That's pretty darn good. What do you got at 20? Almost a star. Oh yeah, fun. Right here, strap bomber. Coming down. You need ammo. Suck. Now I have to give you replacements. Yeah, why not? You need to die. Fine. Don't we need to do Africa? There we go. Not even doing the forced surrender thing. Isn't this a strategic bomber? No, it's an attack bomber. That felt good. That felt good. Yes. Y'all are doing great. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna lose all my recons. Son. Nah, you'd be fine. Wait. Go. You need to come around. Stay. There's no attacking with this stinking Italian. Go. Well, thank you. Are you always picking on me? Played my recons in Africa. Very, very wrong. I got one more day. It's good. It's the last day. How did you get? Oh, no. die. Dang it. Okay, Gooseman. You need to Arato Bela die. Tanks are so much better. You haven't done a darn thing. Permanently asleep. What? Bear the pitties. Well, just wait. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You are dead. I'll use you. You suck. Let's make sure you're dead. And then there's that. Oh yeah, it's got that anti-tank. You should have died. Stay. You need to get replacements. Replacements. I want to kind of downgrade you. You'll do fine. I'm sick of you attacking me. This could be bad. Let's see what they do, and we'll call it a broadcast. Two ships. What? This is actually good. They're breaking up their defense. Intelligence reports strong allied ground and naval forces deployed for the defense of Crete. Hence, we are only planning an aerial invasion of this island once we finish with Yugoslavia and Greece. Some elite paratrooper units will be available to lead the airborne invasion after those two countries are fully conquered. Yikes. I don't know if I'm moving near fast enough. You're dead. I don't need to worry about you, I don't think. I need to take Thessalonica. Quickly. And then rush down to Athens. And then rush down to Crete. Sure, no problem. Jerk. Alright. If you like, comment, please subscribe and all the blah blah blah. And as always, stay living, my friends. Thanks for watching.